Can you die from a grand mal seizure? While still low, the likelihood of dying from a seizure is higher in people who have a history of frequent uncontrollable seizures, as well as those who have a history of tonic-clonic seizures, sometimes called grand mal seizures. The risk of sudden death also increases the longer you live with epilepsy. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.